But he's why I'm standing. He's made livings for hundreds of us staff and coaches over the years. Never said a word, just came to work every day, came early, stayed late, was there for every single person. He was over himself when he came in, and after all these accolades and all this success, he's still gotten over himself. Hasn't changed a lick. In all those respects, he's irreplaceable. So.